Once there was a horse in the jungle. He was very smart and proud of himself. One day he saw a snail. On seeing how slowly the snail was moving, he started teasing him. He told the snail to have a race with him. The snail was angry with the horse because of his behavior. He angrily replied to the horse that let's have a race Sunday morning. The horse accepted the challenge and went away. The snail went to his place and told all the snails about the race. They all have a meet to discuss about the race. They all decided that we are snails and we look the same, so we can do one thing: we hide at some distance from the starting point to the finishing line. On Sunday, when the horse came and saw the snail and thought he is so slow that when I finish the line, then also he will be here only at the starting point. As the race started, the horse ran with all his speed, and on his way, he saw that the snail is beside him, so he ran with all his power. As he came close to the finish line, he saw that the snail was crossing the line before he does. Then the horse stood and asked the snail, "How did you finish the line before?" The snail started laughing, ha 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 ha.